Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley says this country spends most of its money, or the most money rather, on sport in the region, more than Jamaica, Barbados, and the Bahamas. But we are not spending that money wisely.
Spends on sport, a lot of it is wasted because it is not properly organized. And I'm telling you now, it is this government's intention to have a serious look at the sports company of Trinidad and Tobago and to break up that expenditure, bring it into local government, and give the sports persons, organizers, and athletes the opportunity to bring forward that talent that we're looking for.
Dr. Rowley is also going to bat for local golfer Monifa Seeley, who is on the brink of an historic entry into the Ladies Professional Golf Association.
If Monifa ever gets her PGA card, she will be the first female in the Caribbean to ever have played professional golf in the world. And where we spend millions of dollars to sell our country, if we get one player on the world stage, well, Steve Names was there, but he played for Canada. The government is supporting Monifa, hoping that one day, very soon, she's very close, if she gets her PGA card, that would be a sales pitch for Trinidad and Tobago.